This was the scene this morning when a car crashed into a JCPS school bus. The driver of that car is now recovering. The crash happened around 7 this morning on Newcut Road near Iroquois Park. Eric King is live in the newsroom with the latest information. Eric?
Yeah, Monica, you can tell from that video that it was quite a scary moment this morning. That man's condition exactly is not yet known, but all of the kids are said to be okay. Shortly after 7, Newcut Road, JCPS bus 1102 makes a stop to pick up a student.
And the car ran into the back of the bus.
Anastasia Klein is nearby.
I woke up and then it was like just a giant boom. So I thought it was an explosion. So I kind of got dressed. I just quickly got dressed and I ran out and I saw that this part of the car was on fire.
Her brother was on the bus.
All the special needs kids didn't really have an understanding of what was going on. So we were trying to, I started kind of picking kids up, just putting them out. Got my brother, picked him up, I lodged him, put him in my room, and then all the other kids kind of stood by my house to make sure everything was okay. And then we have a AAA truck that sits 2 houses down from us, so he kind of extinguished the fire, and then everything else kind of smoothly took apart.
All of the kids on the bus were okay and eventually taken to Stewart Elementary. The driver, who was in and out of consciousness, was taken to the hospital. He's expected to be okay.
Our main concern right now is the driver of the car and hoping he's okay, and he's with our prayers right now.
Again, his condition is not known right now. It's also not clear exactly what caused the crash. Metro Police, though, are investigating. I'm Eric King, WLKY News.